mom used to rub. I used to get like lots of acne. You know, while growing up and all, as teenagers, you get like lots of acne on your forehead and all. So my mom used to like rub pineapple fruit. Yeah, yeah. She used to rub a lot so that they could go away. And just don't eat junk food.
Yeah. Besan. So for a long time, actually, even now, I try and skip using soap on my face. I use besan to clean my face, which I think is so much better than the soap.
No matter what, wear a lip balm and a kajal, smile and walk.
I don't use creams on my face. I only use honey and milk, and I apply it as a cream. That's what I do. I use besan and malai for scrubbing. I do that. So I keep doing that. So I think that's the best thing you can do to your skin.
Something I learned from my grandmama mother is, you know, drink a lot of water. That keeps you hydrated and keeps your skin very glowy.
I think to wash my face regularly. My mom, you know, to keep clean.